children of Israel, which mirrors our captivity under the ancient Egyptians. Well, before the Lord, in a very spectacular and breathtaking fashion, delivered us from that captivity, he ordered the Pharaoh to let us go. So that's where we at in this process. Now we stroll down here in these definitions for this word, words. It says doctrine. Doctrine. Teaching. See that? So again, when the scripture said we ought to comfort one another with these words, well, it would be through a certain doctrine, a form of teaching. And again, this is the only way we will receive comfort. Comfort would be through no other source, nothing external. See that? Now, with that established, this comfort is elusive. In order for you to lay hold of this comfort, it has to be revealed to you. Meaning you can't search out Yahweh Bashem Yahweh, although we are encouraged to seek, as it is written, seek and ye shall find, but that only applies to the elect. See, the two-thirds is seeking, but Yahweh Bashem Yahweh has not revealed unto them that which they seek it for. Matter of fact, let's get that real quick before we continue. This is the book of Romans, the 11th chapter and the 7th verse. It says, "What then? Israel have not obtained that which he seeketh for." Yeah, let's read this again. It says, "What then? Israel have not obtained that which he seeketh for." And ultimately, Israel is seeking some form of relief, comfort.